have some fun, huh?
This is a very famous village sport.
Hey, don't study too much. Come out.
His name is Aditya. His main aim in life is to do love marriage because he thinks lovers won't have diabetes, pressure, and especially they won't have heart attack. But unfortunately, no girl has liked him yet.
Mommy? Mommy?
This girl's name is Divya. She always wants to go to college on time, but it will never happen. All the other students reach before her, and the professor asks her to get out of the class.
Mommy, water is not coming. Please check it out. Move fastly, Mommy.
Madam?
Are we paying you to sleep here? Pipe is broken and water is coming out.
Sorry, madam. I will correct it in a few minutes.
Go and see soon.
Yeah, immediately.
What happened?
It will take 1 hour for him to repair the pipe and put on the motor.
Then how will I go?
I don't know that.
Divya, are you ready?
This guy is Divya's father. His name is Jnanam. But he does not have that much intelligence. His main hobby is to scold Divya. But then, how much ever he scolds her, he will never get tired.
Super! You are not taking bath yet.
Water is not coming, Dad.
No water? We have been waking you up from 6 o'clock. You have been sleeping till 7:30 and now you say there is no water?
Sorry, Dad. Please.
Go by walk. Then you will learn a lesson. On top, you want me to buy a mobile for you, isn't it?
Sorry, Dad. Dad, please, Dad. I'm getting late for college, Dad. Please, Dad. Wait a little bit, Dad. Please.
Come to the street like this. Go inside.
Good morning.
Idiot, go.
Mom. Get me onion dosa.
Go and get onion. I will make.
Dad.
This guy is Aditya's only father, Venkat. He has government job. Because he sleeps in his office, he does all the work at home.
Go and buy onions and come.
Am I sitting idle?
Are you going or not?
You go.
Oh, is that so? One day you will be getting aged. On that time, you will be calling me for each and everything. I will see you on that day.
Always you are threatening me. I am the youngest one in this house, making me to do all the work. Always asking to bring something. Take this.
A man's dead body was found in Valasaravakkam, Chennai.
It is always happening like this, sir. Last month also it has happened. Who knows who is doing this?
Ladies are scared to come out during night time.
These things happen almost daily. Nobody is caring for us. You should only help us.
What happened, Mom?
What happened, dear?
Finger is cut.
Wait. You should be very careful. It will be all right, okay? Hello?
Look who's coming now.
Myself, Ramesh, sir.
This guy's name is Ramesh. He is a house broker. Be it house, shop or office, he can get you any of these. But unfortunately, he never gets commission from any of his clients. But this time, he definitely wants to get commission.
Tell me.
What did you say? I have struggled a lot to find an office for you. Till now, you didn't pay me the broker commission. When will you give, sir?
I will get, man. Please wait for some time.
He's giving. Thank you, sir. Where I have to come?
Today, not possible. Next week, we will see.
Sir, you are a government
staff also going to start a mobile shop. Please give my commission without delay, sir.
I told you it won't be possible today.
Oh. You cannot give.
Yes, not possible today.
You cannot give. So leave it, sir. We will deal it in another way. We know how to get it.
You do whatever you want.
You cut the phone, sir. We will take care of it.
Keep the phone down. Nothing, my boy.
What happened?
He's not giving the money.
What will you have, sir?
Already I am in a soup. Now this fella.
Brother, 3 apple juice.
Okay, sir.
We'll ring tomorrow. Confirm that.
No work for them.
What did he say?
Dude, he's trying to cheat us.
We should not leave him. We have suffered a lot.
Okay, how to get it from him?
I have an idea for that. That fellow owes us 40,000 rupees. But we are going to get 4 lakhs from him. That too not so easily. That fellow will beg me, please take the money, please take the money.
How?
We have to do a metaphor that.
If you do that, will he give the money, buddy?
You don't believe me? I am sure we will get it.
I know, dude. You tell that only.
You shut your mouth. I will forget my idea.
Okay. Tell us.
He has a boy. We are attacking, kidnapping and taking money from him.
We?
We only.
Will he be too stout, buddy?
Hello.
Get lost.
Waste of time. I have been waiting only for you, bro.
Lots of pressure from morning, bro. We will go and buy tablets and come.
Sure, bro. After that, there is a small work. We'll do that as well.
Okay, come.
Dude,
I'll follow this girl. You just move from this place.
Hey bro, she is not that great also. Anyway, I will leave her for you. All the best.
Okay. Mm-hmm. Take care.
Do you know him? Hey, your man has come. What is this? Daily he is coming here.
Bodyguard without salary.
Let it be. That is also good.
Bro,
huh?
That girl is calling you.
Who's there? Hi, I'm Aditya. You can call me Aadhi.
You are following me, but do it correctly. If you follow me like this, one day definitely you'll lose your life. Goal, ambitions.
Oof.
If you follow these things, you'll get success.
That's fine. May I know what you're going to do in your life?
Did you hear now? You should not advise such people.
Do you know what is my ambition? I want to buy one mobile. In my own hard work. Now mobile. After that, I'll buy so many things, you know.
Wow, terrible. What a great ambition.
What mobile is this?
Mi 2.
How much?
7,000.
Dad's gift, right?
Hello, I bought myself.
How?
I was doing part-time job.
Hi, I'm Divya and she is my friend Praveena.
Hi.
Tell me where you work.
Hi, bro.
Hi, Aadhi. How come this side?
This is Divya.
Hi. Your friend?
Yeah, bro. Her dad is having some issues.
No problem. I know a mental hospital close by.
No, bro.
Then?
Her dad is having some kind of health issues.
Oh, that is the
her
problem.
Her brother also is an abnormal kid. Her mom is...
Cancer.
Cancer, bro. Even in this situation, she wants to continue her studies, bro. If possible, just get her a job here. It will be very helpful for her.
Sit down. I'm telling you, sit down.
It's okay.
Bro, I'll take care.
This much all you know. I'm telling you to sit down.
It's okay, sir.
I'll give definitely a job to you. I don't understand how are you trusting such a fellow.
Bro, me?
But I liked your attitude. We give 3,000 to all, but I will give 4,000. Okay?
Thank you very much.
You should get to know the names of all the medicines over here.
Just have a look.
If possible, can you just pay your salary in advance?
Yeah, it is possible.
Okay, see you.
Hey, is this new mobile?
Yeah, it's new one.
How much?
7,000. My dad is owning a mobile shop, so I just bought from there.
Thanks.
You want me to seal out?
Hmm. Hey, you did this?
Yeah.
So beautiful.
Have this.
Getting late. I'm moving. Huh? Why he is coming every day?
Hi.
Medicals, mobile. Thanks for everything. Tomorrow I'll return your money.
No, that's not a problem.
Oh. Good morning, Daddy.
When you are working so hard, why do you take money from my pocket?
Don't worry, Dad. I kept your money in your pocket itself.
Will I tell about you? I was telling about doggy.
Sorry, next month I'll return your money, okay? But please, don't come here every day. Because definitely I can't love you.
What? Really?
I know. Because of my love, you did all these things, am I right?
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's over. Seriously, you mean it? Then okay. No problem.
Huh?
She is there for me.
Hey, Aadhi, wait. Aadhi, wait. Aadhi, please understand my words. Only today I'm saying no, but give me 2 weeks. Okay, at least 2 days.
Okay.
Okay, I'm leaving.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
Every Sunday we are coming here.
Hey, my mobile! He has taken my mobile! What happened?
He has planned to rob that lady's phone. He ran away. Hi.
This mobile is not working well. Please check this.
Clean the trash and reboot the phone. It will get ready.
Thanks. Hi, uncle.
Hi.
Dad, why did you came here now? Please go on.
What is this? What is happening here?
What?
He is bringing a girl at this time? We should inquire who is that.
Why?
If something wrong happens.
He is so lazy to do any work at home. Why are you bothered?
Don't think that all are like me.
Dude, wherever I call her, she's coming.
Huh?
Wherever she calls me, even I'm also going.
Uh-huh.
So this is love, right?
Yes, it's love only.
Really?
But anyways, once you can ask her and confirm,
you
bro.
You want me to?
Yes, bro. It will definitely work out.
Definitely?
You see, girls will have different mindset on different days.
Wherever you go, our network will follow you. Dude. He is the person whom I mentioned. This is the right place. We are kidnapping him from here.
How, dude?
Brother, switch on that fan.
Will you have juice?
It's too chill here. You don't need to switch on the fan. Natural air is enough for me.
Okay.
What you asked?
How we are going to kidnap?
In car only. You didn't get it? In this kerchief, I am pouring chloroform. This kerchief, you have to keep on his nose. Next second, he will be fainted. At that time, what you have to do is catch the body. I will catch the head. And you catch the leg.
Hey, super buddy. How was that? You will hold the head. He will hold the body.
I should hold the leg.
Even there is no food for the next time, I should not hold anybody's leg. Why? Ask him to hold it.
Oh my god. Sorry dude. I cannot lift his leg. Do you know what my mom used to say? If you want to grow in your life, you have to grow by yourself only. So I don't do this.
You won't come up in your life.
Why are you telling us? You can do that, right?
Hey, if I'll do this, who'll close the nose, man?
Why? I will do it.
Hey, can you make it?
Why? This is all right.
Hey, it's mouth, man.
And this is a mouth and that is nose. As in 5 kilometers between
leave
that.
Leave it, okay. Okay. Then you have to drive the vehicle.
Mm.
If I say start, you have to start. If I say move fast, you have to do that. If I say stop, you have to stop immediately.
Okay.
Okay, then done.
Do it like that.
Done. Hey, why you switched on wiper?
Nothing, dude. We are going to kidnap one person first time, right? So it's for a build-up.
Hey, if the battery drains means vehicle will not start. First, switch off this man.
The vehicle is running on battery?
Running on diesel. Switch off it.
Really?
Oh my god, I don't know what to do with these people. Hey, he's coming. Hey, this girl is going, no? He will give a rose. She will take that. After that she go, he will come alone. That is the right time to kidnap him.
Huh? Hey! Leave me!
Wait! Hey! Wait! Who the bloody hell are you guys? How will I propose her?
Dude, what's happening?
Shh. Bro, someone is kidnapping my girlfriend. Please, help me, bro. Please.
Get inside, boss.
Bro, come inside, fast.
You start the vehicle, man. Move. Go. Catch them. Boss, don't worry. We will catch them.
Boss, did you notice that? Our vehicle is in good condition.
Boss. Get down and push the vehicle.
Boss, you also go and help him.
You're forgetting that I am boss. Okay, what to do?
Push.
Hey!
You idiots! We came to kidnap him! You guys are getting into the car first!
He will come, don't worry. I said no.
Bro, don't leave me and go.
Don't worry, bro. We don't leave you. Use it properly.
Bro, can you go fast, please?
That you don't need to say. He should say that.
Please.
Hey, move fast, man.
Bro, what happened to you, bro?
This is the maximum speed of this vehicle. Still, you need to go fast. I need to do like this, so shut up.
Bro. There is a space over here. You can just come and sit.
Bro, you don't worry about me, bro. I have to sit here and do my work.
Bro, no problem, bro. Come and sit here.
Bro, will you stop it, please? We ourselves have missed the plan and doing something. In between, you are confusing us too. Move this side. Come in the center. Come inside, bro. Come inside. Come inside, I'm telling you. Come, sit properly.
Thank you for the cooperation.
Thank you.
Hey, make it without noise. Okay. Hey, sir. Good.
Dude, he's really annoying. When we get the money, let's finish him.
Who? You?
Shut your mouth.
This is the guy. His name is Rajamani. And his assistant, his name is Kumar. I'm not talking about that cop. Do you see that guy in the middle? Both of them were inside the jail for 2 years. But now that they have been released, they are gonna do something really big.
We came outside. Let's start now.
We'll start. I say, where are we going?
I'll tell you later. Just follow me.
After going, I will know myself.
This is why I'm keeping you with me.
I should leave with suspense, I think.
Good morning, sir.
This bro, his name is Dani. He is the don of this area. He will hit people. He will kick them. Sometimes even kill them. That is his job. He is an entertainer. You can see him staring at his own people. That means he is gonna scold them.
What? Rajamani? You came out right?
Yeah, bro.
Hey, move. How are you, brother?
I'm fine, bro. Mm-hmm.
Hey, who is that man?
His brother, Peter. He's so fond of his brother. Just for his brother, he will kill anybody.
If he gave me a call, I would have come. You should not come here. Okay. All are bad boys. See how they are looking. So you don't want to be here, okay? This is my fate. That is why I'm here. Don't make this as your fate.
Okay,
study
bro.
Well, get a job in abroad.
Okay.
Correct a beautiful girl and settle there. You have to enjoy your life.
Okay.
Did you eat?
Yeah, I ate.
You have money?
Yeah, I have.
Really?
I have, bro.
Just keep this.
Okay.
Now leave.
Okay, bro.
Go.
Brother.
Who's that?
He doesn't let the car park here or there. He always fights with our brother.
Mm-hmm. Who are you?
I'm this area counselor.
Counselor means? You'll disturb my brother. How dare you? I'll kill you when I saw you. So weak guy. You can leave now.
Okay, brother. Bye.
Bye. What, Rajamani? Who is this guy looking strange?
New admission, sir. He'll be useful to us.
This time it will not miss, right?
No, sir. It will not miss. Correctly. Sure, we'll do it. Same way, we too.
This Danny won't make a mistake again.
He must be doing some other mistake.
Hey.
If you miss this time, I will finish your story.
No, sir.
Take care.
Brother, after coming out of jail, you told me that you will be doing something.
I stole some jewelries and hidden somewhere. We're going to take that now. That jewelry was stolen by me, Danny and Reshma. We planned and took it. Everyone's supposed to get an equal share, but Danny shot Reshma, trapping me to police, and he planned to take the complete jewelries. Who am I? I escaped from there. The complete jewelry is in my custody. I hid the jewelry in some other place. What Danny got was a covering gold. But police somehow caught me. Danny was searching for a jewelry in many places, but he couldn't find it. If he is a rowdy, who am I? I'm a brilliant boy. Now there is no other way. So he took me out. We are taking that jewelry and we are going to share it.
Brother, what will be the worth of those jewels?
That one, I'll tell you later.
Where are the jewels?
That one, I'll tell you after that.
Where are we going?
This is a good question, what you asked. You are going to have tea.
This is also a suspense.
Hello?
Dear, we have kidnapped the girl. She's in a safe place.
No one knows, no?
Do not worry, dude. Your brother will never know.
Okay, be there. I'm coming. I got the number from Praveena to tell love to Divya.
Divya doesn't know that I have given you the number. So whatever you want to tell, send WhatsApp.
Okay, Praveena.
Hi, Divya. I am your Peter. All my guys are saying you are an average figure, but I am saying you are a super figure. All my guys are saying that you are walking like a duck, but I'll say it gives me a kick. All our guys are saying that you are very short, but according to me, you are too hot. So my dear Divya, I love you so much.
Idiot.
Dude, Now she'll give her play. Hey, she sent.
Hi, Peter. I'm Divya.
Hey, she's stealing my name.
Hi, Peter. I'm Divya.
Hey, again she's stealing my name.
Hi, Peter. I'm Divya.
See, again she's telling
her. Play it fully, man.
Every girl saying that you're so handsome. But I'm saying you're looking so worst. All girls saying you're hi-fi. But I'm saying you're a beggar. All girls saying accept his love when he comes to you. But I'm saying when you come near me, I'll slap you with my slippers. I don't have any opinion on you. You lousy idiot.
Love failure is not a serious matter at all. We are going to kidnap that girl. Lock her up in a room for a full day. Show it all day. Display your love. Shower her with your love. At the end of the day, you will definitely get to know whether she's going to love you or hate you. It's in your hands, okay? We have kidnapped her, dude. She's in a safe place.
Divya will love me. I will make her to love me.
We have to be very alert. Don't acknowledge known people, right? Especially you, bloody. I have seen this lizard face somewhere. The same lizard.
Buddy, I think we are trapped.
What, dude? Have you forgot your purse? Without drinking, are you blubbering? Still, we didn't touch any drinks, dude.
One guy is watching three of us from the opposite table.
Who is that?
Hey, look casually.
First one was better than this.
Hey, they are looking at us only, man.
Hey, bro. He is looking here.
Buddy, I saw this guy at the kidnap place.
Really? Buddy, mother promise.
Are they from police?
Maybe police. He doesn't look like a police. I think maybe they are secret agent.
What are you saying?
Only they wear these ugly costumes.
Hey bro, what are we gonna do?
He's putting his hand under the table. I think he's searching for the gun.
Dude, I think he's picking up his gun.
Yes, buddy.
Starting it, so we got caught. It's all over. 5 years we are going to be inside.
Dude, don't show that you're scared. Just maintain like me.
Hey, you don't shake your hand, man.
No, I'm not.
It's automatically shaking.
Gone. We are finished.
Last chance. I will confirm they are secret agent or not.
They are planning something. That's me.
Two.
Oh no, it's me.
Three.
Yay, this is me.
Hinky punky ponky. Hinky pinky ponky. Hinky pinky ponky.
Confirm they are secret agents.
Listen to me. I'll say 1, 2, 3. Then scoot.
After 3, 2, 1, we have to jump from here, okay?
1, 3, 2, 2.
Hey, tell it fast, man.
3! 1!
Dude, run!
Hey, where are you?
Don't ask me anything. Secret agents are following us. We are all very scared.
Don't irritate me. Some burgers and street vendors are not secret agents. I will take care even if CBI comes. Please tell me where you kept the girl.
Dear brother, Mundakaniyaman Temple Street, near the old factory. Come quickly.
I'll be there in 10 minutes.
Bro, we'll go and paint some buildings and leave it, bro. This kidnapping job is very tough, bro. I'm so scared, bro. I'm afraid, bro. No, bro. We'll leave all these things.
Yes, dude.
I will get heart attack by getting scared, dude.
Don't worry. Your boss is here.
That is what our biggest worry.
Please shut your mouth.
Already I am in fear.
Where am I? Here! Divya, Aadhi! Here, take this.
Hey, is this your plan? Why are you doing like this? Why you kidnapped me?
Divya, I didn't do this. I doesn't know what's happening here. I'm loving you sincerely, Divya.
Is it true?
Seriously, I'm in love with you.
Hey, see, I'm not asking that. Don't you have connection with people who logged me here?
Oh, you're asking about that. I promise on you.
Aadhi, how can we escape from here? Do something.
Divya, the door has been locked, Divya. I can't able to open it.
Even I can't open this door. You have to do something. Please,
Who
Aadhi.
Are they? I don't know why they kidnapped us.
Why, man? You are afraid of this? You have done more risky tasks than this. We'll hand over the girl to Peter, get the money, go to Bangkok, go to Goa.
Fast.
Hey, they have come up till here.
Hey, even if the police comes, we will definitely kill him.
We'll finish them.
Bro.
Hey, they followed us and found this place. Hey, what you have to do is go that side. I will go this side. Go, 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 go.
Hey, go, man.
Hey, come.
Hey,
yes. Don't move.
We are three people, three daggers. Listen to us. Put your daggers down.
Put it down.
Hey, come fast. Do something.
What is the shorty doing here?
Hey, where are you going?
Oh God, it is my mistake to bring this short guy. You only have three knives.
I have four knives.
You don't have any choice.
Hey, wait. Where are you going?
Wait, dude. I need to go to pee. I came here to help you. But I need to release my tank, dude. So wait.
Come fast, man. Come.
Now I can see everything in HD clarity.
Hey, bro. Can you hold it?
Okay.
Hey, where are you going? Hey, come quick.
Hey, wait. Let me finish and come. Then you can go.
Oh, my God. Now I'm clear.
Thanks, bro.
Hey, where are you going?
Hey, I want to take a leak too. It's quite urgent.
It will take so much of time, so you don't need to.
Hey.
How is it? Super, no?
Dude, these guys are not police.
I don't think so. They are secret agent.
No way.
What is the relationship between you and that boy?
Is he blind calling her a boy?
What is your relationship with that girl?
What? Girl? Whom are you talking about?
Who are you talking about?
Whom are you talking about?
Who are you talking about?
Whom are you talking about?
Hey, I will tell you. We have kidnapped a girl.
We kidnapped a boy.
First floor, first room.
First floor, second room.
All of us are gangsters.
Bro, I thought you were police.
I thought you were secret agents. Hey, who was looking like a police?
He's looking like a bugger. That's why.
Who do you think looks like a secret agent?
Your boss was wearing ugly clothes, right? So that we thought he must be an agent.
Let's be happy. We have become friends now. Let us all join hands together. Let us do something big.
Yes, we have to. Yeah.
It's time to join our hands, huh?
Correct.
Come on. Everyone get ready to attack.
For so many years, this place is the same way.
Who will come here?
Who are these guys having the knives in the underhand? Bro, you want to sharpen the knives or what?
Our knife is very sharp only. Who are you? What are you doing at this time here?
Hey, I have to ask that man.
Hey, if you step forward, I don't know what I'll do.
Hey, are you mad or what? I'm standing here only. You're only coming front.
He's right.
Hey, crack, crack. Both your heads will be rolling on the floor. What, bro?
All parts are shaking.
Gun dentist?
I was just joking. You took it serious or what? Hey, will you not drop your knife?
If you say so, I will put down.
What you said?
If you say so, I will put down.
Hey, who are you guys?
We kidnapped a boy and they kidnapped a girl.
Who is that?
They, bro.
Bro, put your hand down. Don't
hit me, bro.
For
money, bro.
For money? How much money?
3 lakhs.
5 lakhs. Five lakhs and 3 lakhs is a big money and they are kidnapping.
5 lakhs and 3 lakhs are ridiculous.
Hey, it's our first time. We'll do bigger stuff later.
If that's so cheap means, why you came here? Tell about your range.
Gold. Jewelry. 3 years back, it was 25 crores worth.
25 crores?
Hey! Brother, do you have any kind of sense? Suddenly you say 25 crores. If he dies, who will answer his parents, huh?
Hey, wake up, dude.
What happened?
Wake
what
up.
Happened? Hey. He's just lying. Bro. Get up, stand. I'm there.
Brother, please, brother, take me as your assistant.
Hey, you stupid fellow.
Get lost. Brother, please.
I also need a boys like you guys. But I can't take only you alone. Maybe I can take all of you guys.
Huh?
Oh my God, these guys are gone. No one is here. Am I not worth to be a don? Oh, useless guys. Huh? You guys are here. What? Are you okay?
Yeah, it's okay. How much you will pay for us?
How much you want?
If you permit, means we will have a group discussion. Hey, you are the group. Come on, boys.
Brother, what is this?
How much, let us ask?
Shall we ask 2 lakhs?
Brother, I have to mend the pigeon cage. Let's ask for 2.5 lakhs.
Hey, he himself telling 25 crores. We are asking 2 lakhs like a kid. Ask him 3 lakhs.
Brothers, 1 minute. As you are discussing, I can't give you so much. Maybe 10 lakhs per head. Nothing more than that.
No, boss. 3 lakhs is enough.
Please shut your mouth. Okay, boss.
No need. What he said?
Okay, boss.
Boss. Once more, please.
Boss.
You say?
Boss.
Boss. You say?
Boss.
Boss. All you guys together?
Boss.
The jewels are somewhere here. If we give share for them also, then what will I get? I should plan something else. I will do.
We don't know whether he's going to give us by a cash or check. If check means, we need to open a bank account.
Why is brother thinking so deeply?
If brother wants to take you all, you should agree to what I say. You should finish the boy and girl.
What?
If they escape, they will surely inform police. And we'll all be inside the jail. This is a test for you all. Have you seen a lion hunting a deer in Discovery Channel? Like that. If you do this correctly, boss will take you. You will also have a share in jewels. Go, do it correctly. We both will wait here. You are crazy for jewels. He will go to jail and suffer.
Nobody is here to witness it. Let's do it.
Yeah, bro. We'll kill them here itself. Nobody is here. Nobody can find out.
Yes, bro. We have been struggling to make 5,000. This is a big amount.
Yes, we are doing this together.
We'll do.
We're doing it.
What happened, Divya?
Cat!
What happened now?
This window is fallen from here. Aadhi, wait, I'll come. Oh my god, this door is not opening. Come fast. Hey, they are coming. Come this way.
Come, run.
You go that side.
Run, there.
Hey, you cannot escape from this place.
There is no way here.
Finally caught, huh?
Where are you trying to escape, huh?
Finish them, boss. Finish them.
Yes, boss. Kill them, boss.
You bloody cheat.
Hey, brother. You?
Hey, what are you doing here?
That is none of your business. She is my girl. Kill him.
If you tell me or not, we are going to finish him.
We can't listen to you or no. I'm going to kill both of them.
Bro, please, bro. Leave us, please.
Hey, don't do. Don't do. Leave her. Hey, bro. Please leave her.
Please, bro.
Don't kill her. Do this.
Please, bro.
I'm asking you, please. Listen to my...
Oh my God, Peter!
Aadhi, come, let's go.
Come. We'll go.
Everyone are going to die. Danny's going to come, kill all of us.
Bro, brother, who did this?
Peter was in love with a girl, bro. Aadhi was also in love with that girl. He only did it, bro.
Hey. Where is he? Where is he? Huh?
I know the address. I'll show you.
Who are you? What do you want? Brother, I am asking you, whom do you want? You are coming inside those with the chappals? Huh? Who are you all? Who are you? I am not asking you. Gayatri, please ring up to police.
What happened? What happened? Hey, who are you? Mommy?
Come, Ramesh. Come inside. What happened? Why you have come at this time? What is the matter? Hey! Leave him! What are you doing to him? Hey! Aadhi!
Hey! Who are you? What are you doing here?
Hey! What are you doing?
My brother, only one brother. My life is for him. But you killed him. Now you realize the pain? You should have this pain every day till your death.
I was watching movie. Then I just slept off. Is that everything is dream?
Man's dead body was found in Valasaravakkam, Chennai.
These things happen almost daily. Nobody is caring for us.
Ladies are scared to come out during night time. You should do something about this.
It is always happening like this, sir. Last month also it has happened. Who knows who is doing this? Hey, what happened? Oh, you cut your fingers? You should be very careful. Huh? It will be all right, okay?
Hello.
Sir, I am Ramesh speaking, sir.
Tell me.
Sir, when will you give the broker commission?
Today not possible. We will see next week.
So you can't give. Then we will find another way, sir.
You do whatever you want.
If God comes in front of me, I will ask him, I should be able to know what is going to happen tomorrow.
If you know what's going to happen tomorrow, it'll be very great, Dad.
Life will be very super.
If you know what the girl is going to tell tomorrow, it'll be very nice, no?
If you keep thinking about something which should happen, that too for a very long time you've been thinking, it will definitely happen. It will happen 100%. This is the secret of life.
I have to hit a sixer today.
Come bro, what happened? Why are you so tired?
Severe headache bro. Okay, I had a dream in the morning.
Huh?
I thought it was a dream. But everything is happening really.
Huh? I don't believe you.
Please believe me bro, everything is happening really.
Bro, dreams are like coincidence. Sometimes it'll happen, sometimes it won't. So just let it go, let's play. Hmm?
You catch.
Hey, catch it.
Hey, such a lazy fellow man. Next time you should go and take it.
What brother, can we also join? Why is looking at us like a ghost? Oh, he saw you, I think.
Huh?
Here.
Hey bro, throw the ball.
Bro, that guy who came in my dream came here just now. I'm scared what happened in my dream will come true. Okay, wait, I'll come.
He was all right till yesterday. Hey bro! Maybe he got hit on the head.
The rope is strong enough, right? We should beat on his head, dude.
Yeah, bro. Hit on his mouth. Hit on his nose.
He's cheating us.
Only by tying him, right?
Yes, buddy. He can't beat us. Don't worry. If they cheat us, how can we leave them?
Huh? Where did they go? Bro, one orange juice.
Hello? Yes. Just have a cup of juice. Okay, I'll start.
I have heard this voice.
Yes, starting immediately. Okay. Come, let's go.
Seen this place.
1 minute, please stop.
Tell me how to go to Temple Street.
Where is the Temple Street?
Go straight and turn right. You can walk. It's very near.
Okay.
What has happened?
I used to ask you, if we know today, what's going to happen tomorrow, it'll be very nice, no?
Yeah.
What I saw in the dreams, it's really happening, Dad. Somehow we should stop this. You should help me, Dad.
Horror dreams?
No, nothing like that, Dad.
Then it is all right.
You scolded somebody in the morning. You will not give them money. Please call them and hand over their money, Dad.
Money?
Pledge mummy's chain and settle their money. Please. What happened?
He's not lifting the phone.
Fine, I'll try from local phone.
Oh my God, phone is ringing at this wrong time. I don't know who is this.
Hello?
Hello, it's me, Aadhi.
Aadhi? Which Aadhi?
I am the son of Mr. Wengat who owe money. Hello? Hello, please tell me something, bro. Hello? Bro, please tell me something, bro, please.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? Hello, bro? Hello?
Hey, that Aadhi is calling me. He's online.
Hello?
Switch on the speaker.
Anybody's there?
Hello?
Bro, please, bro. Come to home and collect your money, bro. That's the reason I just called you, bro.
No, brother. Your father said something. We'll look after that. You cut the phone.
Bro, please.
Same car. And same number.
Hey, he's looking at us. Hey, he's looking at us.
He's looking. Hey, he's coming. Come on. Start the vehicle. Hey, he's coming.
Start the vehicle.
Hey, start. Start. We have to go.
Hi, bro.
Bro, come inside.
It's okay. No problem. Anyway, you came here. My dad is waiting for you. You can come upstairs.
Yeah, actually, I have...
Money is also ready, bro. Bro, he will listen only to you. Please tell him.
How do you know that?
Hey, come behind. Brother, who is that? What are you doing, people?
They are my friends. We are simply talking.
You can discuss at home. Why here?
Just 2 minutes, sir. We'll go away.
Okay, make it fast.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Luckily, the police went...
Bring. Give to them.
Please take this. Rice cake. It'll be very nice. Eat it. Eat and see.
Hey, maintain the decency. Yeah, maintain the decency.
He's going to eat everything. I told you.
It's nice.
Sister, it is very tasty.
Yeah, sister. Nice it is.
It'll be very nice. Aadhi's father has done this.
Yeah, I myself did it.
Okay, you all eat. I will bring coffee.
I was not having money when you asked. I pledged my wife's chain. Just count it.
Hey, sir, don't mistake me. We didn't come for money. Is that right?
yes. We just came here to visit this place.
Here, take coffee. Take.
Very decent, dude.
Shut your mouth.
You first take the chain. We became very close after eating all these things. What, bro?
It's not at all a problem, bro. You must take this money, please. You can cancel your kidnapping plans, please.
What kidnap? What are you saying? Is boy telling some jokes?
Yes, very big joke. We can laugh for 1 month.
You laugh. You don't worry about it. We'll take the money. What, bro? Bro,
tell me.
My look will be little rugged, but my heart is very clean.
Really?
You are like my brother. Don't worry, nothing will happen.
Okay.
We can move.
Bro, now we are leaving.
This cup.
Sir, if you need any house or office, please contact me in my WhatsApp number.
I'll come to you personally.
That is your wish. Okay, come.
Okay.
Bye.
Okay, boss.
Okay,
can
bro.
I take this, sister? I'll
take
give
it,
the cup tomorrow.
Okay.
Such a nice guy.
Yeah.
Bye, sir.
Okay.
Everything is for me only.
Hey, come fast.
Very good. We didn't kidnap that boy. Very good family, eh?
Oh, yeah. Next week, get him an Oscar award. Give me.
Hey, you. Come.
Super idea.
Thanks a lot, Dad.
Okay, what is their plan?
They planned for kidnapping me and ask ransom from you. That's their plan. Just because we knew this before. We stopped it, Dad.
Oh, that much?
No, Dad. Another group is trying to kidnap a girl like the same way. Today I met them.
Oh, is it so? So we can stop that also like this?
Why did they kidnap that girl? I don't remember.
Bro, you know very well, na? It's this apartment only.
Yeah, bro, same apartment. We both only came here.
Is that so?
Yeah. She looked at me. Hello, dress. Time was also 9:20.
It's 7:15 now. Is that so? Then we can go have some coffee and come back and wait for her.
Who's that?
Ooh.
Hey, let's move.
Let's go.
Pipe is leaking. Oh, thank God I have seen.
Divya, are you ready? Gayatri, your daughter got up or still sleeping?
I'm already ready, Daddy.
What a miracle. You have become a nice girl. How?
I have some ambitions. I'm going to follow it.
Okay, we'll also go.
Daddy, last week you told me that you'll buy mobile for me. Daddy, please.
Okay. But don't misuse it.
Of course not. Promise.
Hey, don't trouble my hairstyle.
Okay. Promise.
I believe you. Let's go.
Morning, sir.
This is her apartment, bro.
Is there any wine shop near here?
Morning itself is irritating me. Just tell him to go,
hey,
bro.
Hey, go, man. Go. Go and fall down somewhere.
Oh, God.
Bro, let's go. This building needs only one watchman.
We came at 7 o'clock. It's 10 o'clock now.
What happened, bro?
Where is she, bro?
Bro, you know which house, right?
I don't remember her apartment, bro.
You can go to her place.
In dreams, we can't go as we wish. We just know, that's all.
Hey Aadhi,
bro,
it is time up. Go home. We will see tomorrow. Go.
A customer is complaining about the phone which we gave to him. I will give his number. You go and check. Okay? Are you listening?
Okay, Dad, I'll do.
Every Sunday we are coming here. Are you Aadhi? Please sit. This mobile is not working well. Please check this. You did this?
Yeah. Clean the trash and reboot the phone. It'll get ready.
Thanks.
I just want to tell you something, but please don't get scared. Someone is going to kidnap you. I'm just telling you seriously.
Okay.
Please believe me.
If it is the truth, we'll believe.
You repaired my mobile. What do you want now?
I can't tell everything in detail. Just listen to me for 2 minutes. If you don't believe, just leave it. The guy who is sitting there, he is going to rob that lady's mobile. Can you see a child there? Because of the child only, he is going to get caught. I'm just telling you seriously. Please believe me.
I'm believing.
Does he look like a thief? And the small baby, is he going to fight with him?
If I say, you will not believe. Just wait and see.
Hello? Hello? I can't hear you. Hello? Hey, hey, my mobile! Mobile! Catch him! Catch him!
You planned it yearly, right?
Even now, if you don't believe me, please come with me for 2 minutes, please. Now, you can see the red color car over there.
Hello, where is that car?
Hey, hey, there, car.
You are right, car is coming.
Two guys will be coming out of that car. They will come and remove air from your scooty. Just see.
The scooty is mine. How dare you?
Our plan failed.
Run away from here. Hey, run, man. Go. You are trying to pull out the air from my bike.
Go, 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 go. Take the vehicle. We'll escape fast.
I'm telling you, right? You will push your vehicle. And he will take you away from there.
Why they have to kidnap me?
I don't know. You inform to your father. Might be it can be a business problem also. Solve this and send him a message that you are safe. Please.
What about my scooty?
My friend will bring it to you.
Thanks. Thanks.
Bye.
Okay, bye.
See you. Hello?
Hi.
Tell me, Divya.
Can you come to my home?
When?
Now.
Yeah, I'll be there.
Which floor, bro?
Bro, where are you coming? You move.
Hey, I will also come.
Bro, first I will go and talk to them. Then I will take you. Okay, just take care.
You need me as a driver, but not for anything else.
Hi, come Hi. Inside.
Your key.
Thanks. Uncle, you said just enquiry, but you are beating him.
If you get too bashing, he will tell the truth.
How are you? How many is in your team? Tell me.
Mummy, tell uncle stop beating him.
Sir, I didn't do anything.
You come with me now. Come.
You won't let girls come out, huh?
Instead of beating him, you want us to pamper
Mommy,
him?
Mummy, try to understand.
You don't speak anything now.
I just forgot everything. Even if I tell the truth, they won't believe me. What I will do? When I was standing in the car parking, two guys were talking about kidnapping her. On that time only, I just came to know everything regarding this kidnap. And his name...
What's his name? What's his name?
That's what I just came to tell, but suddenly I just forgot, sir. But if I see that guy, I can identify him, sir. But seriously, I'm not that guy, sir.
Sir, the college is saying he's a good guy. Even his house address is correct. His parents are at home only. I already investigated. They are a good family.
Doesn't seem to be a bad boy. If he becomes tense, he forgets. Let's wait and see. Now you may go. But if you see him, if you remember, you must inform me immediately.
Yes,
I'll give
sure.
you some time.
What, bro? We won't get any girl or what? We tried to meet her many times and when we met her, we got beaten also. Just because he is police officer, I am leaving him. Otherwise, you don't know what I would have done.
When he slapped me, I just forgot everything, bro.
Don't get upset, bro. Just go home. Relax and think. Then you will get an idea. We will definitely find him.
Tell me, Divya.
I am in front of your house. My mobile is not working well. Hi. Sorry, Aadhi. They said just an inquiry. I wouldn't have been called you if I know this. Is it paining a lot?
No, not now.
I actually thought of coming tomorrow, but I couldn't resist. That's why, please forgive me. Okay, may I go?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, Dad.
You have taken my bike. How will I go out?
I'm just on my way.
Okay. You go to Karthi's office and collect the money.
Okay, Dad.
Okay.
Bro?
Huh? Come, brother. Now only your father called me. Sit for some time. You can take the money.
Okay, bro. Okay, I'll sit here. Hello? Yeah, bro.
Hey, can you come to the mobile shop?
What happened?
A small work. We have to get the scratch card.
Okay, just wait there. I'll come.
I'm waiting.
Please check this phone. There is some problem in display.
Show me. We have to change the touch. Then it'll become okay.
Okay, do it.
It'll take half an hour. Will you wait?
Yeah.
Please sit down.
Aadhi.
Bro?
It will take some time to get the money. So better I'll go and get the money.
Okay,
if someone called on the landline, just note the details, okay?
Okay.
Don't tell your identity and all, okay?
Okay.
Okay? I'll come soon.
I'll wait here itself.
Yeah, okay. Wait here. I'll come.
We'll see it, man. Play it now.
Hey, bro. Have you come?
Bro, I think it's getting late here.
Is that so? Then it's okay, bro. I will leave.
Okay, bro. We'll see tomorrow. Sir, it's ready. Please take it up.
Peter, if you really want to kidnap that girl, we need some money. Do you have money?
Money is not a matter. I can get it in a single call.
Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, tell me, bro.
Hey, who are you?
You are the one who called me. You just tell me first.
Who asked you to lift the phone?
Who told you to call me?
You idiot. Tell me who you are. Then you know who I am.
You are the one called. You tell me first.
You be there, idiot. I'm coming.
Okay, come. Irritating people. He was the one who called and asking me all kind of questions.
You are that guy, right? Whom do you think you are? You won't tell who we are?
You are rubbing the Peter wrong way.
I will kill you.
Hey, Peter, huh? Peter. What, bro? What is the problem?
No, actually, he is speaking very wrongly.
Bro, you only said not to tell who am I.
He is showing identity
Peter,
on phone.
Peter, I only told him not to show his identity.
Brother, I am leaving him for your sake. Hey, do you know who is Peter? Johnny is brother. Shall I bash you now?
Hey, leave it, man.
Just leave this. Why are you doing while I'm here? Just leave
what
this.
Is, bro?
Okay. We'll see that. Brother, take this money and give this to your dad, okay? Just leave now.
I should not see your face again.
Hey, Peter, I'm only saying right.
I don't like that.
Just leave it.
Tell me again.
His name is Peter and his brother name is Danny, sir.
One more time.
His name is Peter, sir, and his brother name is Danny.
He proposed me once, but I said no.
Once I proposed her, sir, but that girl refused, sir. I won't do anything, sir. Don't tell to brother, sir. He believes me so much. Please, sir.
I know about these boys. They won't do anything like that. I will take care of it.
I should never hear your name. Okay?
Okay, sir. Who is telling all these things?
What do you need all that for? One guy knows everything about you. Otherwise, you guys will go into jail.
First, we have to find him.
Hey, hi.
Hi, Aadhi. One good news for you and thanks.
For what?
Inspector Uncle called my daddy. He met Peter at his place and gave warning to him.
Really?
He is so afraid.
In future, even if he has the idea, he will not do.
Thank God. If you didn't come means everything will be changed. But I'm feeling that you're hiding something from me.
When time comes, I'll just tell you everything. But whatever happens, everything's for good.
Yeah. Whatever happens, happen for good. All this happened then. Shall we all go for a movie?
Oh God, my parents will scold
me. That won't happen in my house.
We are leaving. Come.
Okay, bye.
She is not giving up.
She will say we will meet tomorrow.
I'll meet you tomorrow.
I told you, right?
Bro, super bro.
Come bro.
Today is the happiest day in my life, bro.
Bro, just because you dreamt of her, I also saw my girl. Thank you so much, bro. You keep dreaming. We will enjoy it together. Okay, bro. Bye.
Bye, bro. What's that, Dad?
Because of this successful project, they have gifted me this present.
Yeah.
Okay, open it. We'll see.
It looks so nice.
Let's see how good it is. Where can we place this? It looks good, no?
That place suits for it.
Hey, where are you going? Why is he going? Without answering me, he's going. Hey,
where are you going?
Only sword has come, no? Nothing else happened.
Everything is going to happen after this only, bro. We thought that we stopped everything. But actually, it happening in some other way. I just bought a new phone for Divya in dreams. And she's having that same phone in reality. But I didn't get for her. How many times we planned to meet Divya, but we couldn't make it. But this situation made us to meet her. We were searching for Peter, but we couldn't make that too. But he itself called me voluntarily and he just came directly to meet me. And even Swad also came to my place, bro. So everything is going to happen again, bro. Danny will come. He will kill my dad, mom, and everyone else. That's the reason that Swad came to my place. Even though we are hiding ourselves, somehow everything will happen again.
Bro. Danny should not kill anybody, that's right? That means Peter should not die. If Peter should not die, then Rajamani should not shoot him. Why should Rajamani come there?
They are hiding some jewelries in their place. That's the reason he's just coming.
Bro, only if Rajamani comes there, he'll shoot Peter. If Rajamani doesn't come, think what'll happen. Rajamani won't shoot. Peter also won't die. Danny will also not kill anybody. Everybody will be safe.
How is it possible?
That idea, I will tell you later, okay? Before that, we have to find Rajamani's number.
From old factory. Tomorrow night, we are going to take the jewels.
Huh? Where is the factory?
You will know after going there.
Hi.
Hi.
We got his number.
We got that number through a jail warden. Note this number. 98402.
Who is this?
Who is it?
I don't know.
Talk, man.
Hello.
Is this Rajamani?
Yes.
Your jewels is with me now.
Jewels? Wrong number.
Hello, hello.
It's right number. Your name is Rajamani. Sixth, you have been released from jail.
You are hiding all the jewels in that old factory.
That jewels was stolen by MM Jewelry. And those jewels are with me now.
Hey, if it is true that you're saying, you will be killed. Do you know to whom you're talking?
Hey, listen to me.
I don't want your jewels. You should not come to old factory. If you can come to my place,
I'll just get you all the jewels without any loss.
What? You're going to make the police to arrest us or what?
Are you mad or what? Are you that genius? The moment I called you, the police will be
surrounded your place by tracking your mobile number.
Don't waste your time by checking outside. No one is there.
Why do you have to give the jewels to me?
There is a reason for everything.
I just want to save everyone's life. That's it.
If you're trying to play a wrong game, that's all you're. If Danny comes to know this,
no one
one in your family will be alive. You know what you have to do?
Send your picture and where to come.
Send all the details in WhatsApp.
Bro, I spoke with him as you said, but we doesn't know where are the jewels are. We are lying and making him to come. If he comes and asks for jewels, what we will do?
That I will tell you after he comes.
Oh brother, has the jewels been taken by somebody? Off! Bro, till now nobody is there. Police is not here.
Watch it correctly. Don't miss it.
Okay. Now he has come. A girl is with him. Now another person is also there. You can come.
I'll come.
Bro, at least tell me now what we are going to do.
He's the one?
Yes.
Hey bro, Rajamani is coming. He will come and stand in front of you. He will look at you. You will also look at him. He will ask you for the jewel. And then, without having any shame, you should fall on his feet. You should hold both his legs and say,
Bro, I don't have any jewels. I lied to you and asked you to come here. Only you can save both my parents. Remember, you should be crying while you say this. You should not leave his legs until he forgives you.
Is this your idea?
Yes, bro. Even if he's a big don, if you fall on his feet, he will definitely forgive you.
Will it work out or not?
It will definitely work out. Bro, Rajamani is coming. Get ready. You should fall on his feet.
It's Danny's brother Peter.
Yes, brother.
Danny showed his color. He is planning to take all the jewels through his brother. Danny, you love your brother, I know. First, I'll kill your brother.
Ramesh, bro, please help me.
There's a girl in there. Hey, buddy. Peter is kidnapping a girl along with Aadhi. You just follow them and find the place and call
okay,
me.
Okay, bro. Okay. Okay, we'll follow. Go.
Hey, go fast, dude.
We'll catch them. Wait.
What happened? Why is not starting?
Shut your mouth.
You are beating me. But somebody has taken the jewels.
Sit.
Everything has gone, man.
Excuse me, bro. Nobody is there. Good morning, good evening, good night.
Good night, let's go.
Dear boss, your brother Peter kidnapped my friend's son Aadhi and a girl along with him.
Throw him on the garbage.
Okay, boss.
Come
actually,
here.
I came here to say that.
Come here.
Oh, God, help me. You should not beat me.
What's his name?
Name is Aditya, but we used to call him. Why are you beating while talking? I didn't do anything, bro. Everything
is someone will give complaint about my brother. Instead of getting him, do I need to feed him?
Wait.
No. Get my shirt. You came here for that. Get the car. And you're a friend of him. Friend, huh? Go. Came here to complain about my brother.
Sorry.
Get in the car, you idiot.
You want me to come? Okay, bus.
After finishing, then I'll finish.
I'll sit in the back so you can't beat me. Oh my God, it's ringing.
Switch on the speaker.
Why this idiot calling me, you know?
Bro, the temple street near to the factory. You come fast and bring his brother also.
Start the car.
Divya!
Aadhi!
Can you see window over there?
Yeah, it's here.
There will be a knife over there.
Yes, how come you know that? Okay, tell the escape plan.
Now you can see a cat over there. Then we can escape.
What cat, Aadhi? What are you saying?
Yeah, Divya, believe me. Please.
No one can escape from us.
Hey, what is that?
Look, what is that? Please, go, look.
Divya, come fast.
Hey, they're escaping. Hey, catch them. Go, run. Fast, go, catch them.
Go.
Now let them escape. Go.
Divya.
Mommy. Aadhi!
Hey! Shut up!
No, Peter. Listen to me. Leave him.
I cannot leave. You leave.
I can't do that.
Even I can't do that.
Hey, for this I was there in jail for 1 year.
I also waited so long and I planned it. It's important for me.
Hey, even it is important for me.
Hey, I am a youngster. Why you want at this age?
Bro, age is not important for this. Just desire is enough for us.
Bro, there is no use of talking to him. I'll shoot him.
Last warning, Peter. Maybe we'll share 50-50.
Hey, don't talk like that. It's only for me. I will kill you, bro.
What? You want entire thing? No, Peter. Listen to me or I will kill you.
Bro, shall I shoot him?
Hey, as if I'm holding a spatula. Will I not do it?
Hey, Rajani!
Danny?
How dare you? You're going to die!
No, Danny. If you step forward, I'll pull the trigger.
You pull it, man! Who all wanna escape now? Or else you will die!
No, Danny, don't come!
Shall I shoot?
When will you shoot? Danny, give it to me!
No, Divya, just listen to me! No!
Hey! Brother, what happened?
Nothing
happened,
right?
Aadhi, what happened, Aadhi? Aadhi?
No, Divya, just listen to me. No!
Hey!
What happened, Aadhi?
Hey, brother!
Aadhi!
Brother! Brother, nothing will happen.
Please take him to hospital.
You have my brother. I'll take you to the hospital.
Please make it fast!
Nothing will happen. Don't worry. You won't die, dude. Doctor! I need him alive. Understood? Don't scare. I'm pleasing you. Please help him. Go.
Where are the parents?
We are his parents.
Situation is critical. Please take him to GH.
What did you say?
Oh my God! His condition is stable. Within 1 week, we'll call the specialist and we'll take out the bullet. There is nothing to worry. You can go and see him.
Be courageous. Nothing will happen to you, okay?
Tell him sorry.
Sorry, bro.
No problem.
Sorry.
Sorry, sister. Please forgive us.
Don't worry. We are all there for you.
Hey. Where you kept the jewels? Huh? He cannot talk? Mm-hmm.
Brother, he cannot talk.
Can you write? Can he write?
Mm.
Write it, please.
Huh? Huh? Pen is not writing.
Idiot.
We didn't took the jewels. Wherever you kept it, it is same there only. It's okay, sir. Let it be. Hey, be happy, man. Mm. We have repented of it.
Mm. We are changed.
This design will suit you, ma'am.
Huh? Huh? Giving small ornaments and he wants to steal the whole jewelry shop. You are a very good actor. Mm.
Hey, will you keep quiet?
Mm. Mm. Carry on.
Very nice, ma'am.
God has many features, many faces. It is a divine power. It is a brightness. It is also a characteristic. If to save others, one is willing to give his own life, then that is the characteristic of God. If you get that character, that soul will take care of the body. It will save the body from grave danger. That is the characteristic of God, and that is what we should learn, practice.
Na 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 na